Leave that right there. And I think we're good. Matt plays Vice City. Gonna jump in this boat. That boat. Excuse me, sir. Oh, God. Just jumping right into it this week here. I want to be done with this mission. Oh, God, that loading screen. Love that loading screen. Gonna miss it. Oh, come on. Driving in circles, cause it really sucks to drive in a figure eight in my boat. Oh, my boat. Oh, you moron. You idiot. You complete fool. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. I just realized that I had the radio on, and I shouldn't have done that. That's bad. That's bad. It's not good for conversation. It's okay. We just started. Nobody's here. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I just realized I'm driving a pink speedboat. Oh, boosh. Oh, it's the first time I passed all those jumps. I don't know where to go from here. There it is. Okay. Okay. 40 seconds. 36 seconds. Oh, we're gonna do it. Oh, I'm really glad that I turned on the capture for this, because I wasn't gonna do that. I'd just be like, oh, I won't make it. I'm just gonna experiment and screw around. And now there are 22 seconds left, and I still haven't screwed this up. Don't worry, I will now. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Beach it. Oh, beached it. You just gotta get lined right up, zoned in there. Oh, one thing I should do. Get too far here. Good. Let's make this smaller. Smaller while you holla. Okay, so we're back here in Vice City. And, you know, just trying so desperately to finish this game. Gotta get through this mission first. Oh no! Oh, come on, 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 come on. Come on! Not even worth it. It's not worth it. Hey, hit 50 followers last week. That's awesome. Appreciate that, all 50 of you people coming by watching me play GTA once a week. Pretty awesome. Totally missed the year anniversary of the stream. I thought I had like another couple of weeks. No, it was back in August. Seriously? So, cheers to that. I guess I must have started around my birthday last year. I didn't realize. I totally would have done something for my birthday this year. But, oh well. And go a little bit beyond it so I don't hit that ramp. Oh, hit the ramp anyway. There we go, there we go. Alright, this guy gets you lined right up. Lined right up. Boosh! Oh, that was close. So you really can't hit that at that speed. Ugh. What? Oh, God. Such a disappointment. Oh, man, I got Oreos? I forgot I brought some Oreos in here. I was totally going to eat them before I started. But like a fool, I was like, oh, I'll just start early. No problem. Silly me. Oh god. Oh, that would have sucked. Okay. We're good. We're going. And we're going. Oh my gosh. Why? There we go. I'm still not gonna make it, but that's okay. Okay. Open water. Oh no. Gotta cut in front of that sailboat. We're good. We're good. We're okay. This whole slow to respond control thing just sucks. There we go, there we go. Definitely not gonna make it, but we're gonna make it look good. The ultra disappointment. Do-do-do-do. I hope my disgusting chewing isn't coming through on the stream, but I have these Oreos just taunting me, so
You're gonna have to deal with that for like 5 minutes. Good. All right. So I get half an Oreo every time I load the game. Excuse me, gentlemen. Let me check something real quick. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. No. All right. That's in sync. Oh. Okay. Here we go. And loading screen. I should do something about this. I think it's the loading screen that's screwing me up, because then this turn is horrible. Ugh! Go way around this island so I don't accidentally hit that ramp again. Flip the boat over. Good, good. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh! Yep, yep, yep. No, 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 no! Ugh! Tried to make those mini adjustments at the end. Crap. Lock this in. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Wasting too much time. Not gonna beat the mission. Time for more Oreo. Oreo frosting. Delicious. Let's go. I said I was going to do something about the loading screen. Oh, come on. Cut it way out here, and then cut it back in. Oh no! Oh no! 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 No!
Why?
Get out of the boat, Tommy! Don't fall in the water. Oh, thank you.
Of holding a gun in your hand when you could be holding a hoe. Planting seeds in a peasant village.
Oh. Ow. I'm just gonna take this back. If there's a loading screen, I'm just gonna reload. But I think I can bring this over there and it will have the parts of the world that need to be loaded. Other side of this rock, right? Where am I? Wait, no, it's over here. No, it's gonna load. It has to load. Damn.
so disappointing. Yep. Alright, well. So there's nothing I can do about the loading screen. That's too bad. Get in. There we go.
I got those clothes you want.
Uh-oh. Oh. No, not worth it. Anybody else knows how to like just cheat this mission? I'd be okay with that. Suck it. Oh, thank you. All right, go way out, 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 way out. And cut it in. And lined up. Goodness. Nailed it. Oh, freaking perfect. Uh-oh. Okay. Stay in control. I have a minute more than I've ever had to do this part. Oh. All right. This next bit's easy. Kind of easy. I don't want to go up on the land there, okay. I always get nervous around the golf course because it like dips into the water. Like right there. If you're not careful, you can totally beat yourself. Okay. Oh, this way. Oh, this way. That's the end. Oh, it's the end. Boom. $2,000 I did that for. There's a whole lot of effort right there. Oh, I'm just gonna screw this sailboat for a second. Alright. Get out of here. What's that P? Oh, yeah. Where am I going? Yeah, I wanna go up here. Wow.
loading screen. You know, wow, 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 wow. There's something very, very relaxing about being out on the open water. This big boat, and then I can pull in and get out of here. Just do. Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh oh.
Hey, hello, Tommy. We got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
What's going on? About?
Printworks. This can't be good. I say that completely not knowing what's going on. Oh.
What's going on?
I wouldn't do that.
Excuse me, Mr. Truck. I'm gonna go blow some money on guns. I feel like I'm gonna need that. Collect any money? What? I'm at least gonna save. Joshua gives me time to eat more of this Oreo.
What's the emergency?
Oh. Oh, Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
Tom, I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too.
Ooh. It's going down. Mafia is taxing your businesses. Find them, kill them. Done. It should say taxing. Why is the van gone? Van. Rat bastards. You're not gonna get away with this. Oh, the mafia's at the boatyard. What a shame that those $2,000. Oh, the mafia has taxed the boatyard. I'm not quite sure what that means, but. Hopefully they're coming this way, which is the most efficient route to go to the next place. Yup. No, they're going the other way. Whoa. Alright.
I ain't a big mouth, low ball.
You wanted this!
What? No! Oh! They got away! Oh, I've lost a tire. Oh, this is unfortunate. I need a better car, I need a better car. Oh, why are all the fast cars gone? Get out. Oh, I thought that was Iron Maiden. I was going to leave that on for a second. But sadly, it was not. Where are they going? Are they going to the Malibu Club? Yup, there it is. Oh, excuse me, cops. Just kidding. They're leaving the Malibu. Wow, that was freaking quick. Oh, come over this bridge. Come over this bridge. Wow. Now they're going to the movie studio. Oh, they're at the taxi. Oh, and I fell over. Oh, they're leaving the taxis. No. Taking my taxi. Now I'll get him for sure. Yep. Closing in on him. Any second now. Oof. That was close. There they are. You're not gonna make it to the movie studio. Candy, I'm coming! It's not the first time she's heard that. No. Damn it. Loading screen. Always a loading screen. Wait, they're not going to the movie studio? Oh, they are. Okay. You! Suck it! Die! I have to get. But I'll kill them all. Ooh, cops! Phew. Suck it! Oh, that's gotta hurt. these other guys. Oh, I see. They're coming. They'll be coming this way again. I should have stayed on that road instead of chasing after them like an idiot. Ugh. Come on. Oh, that's not them. Oh, there's so many people on bikes. Gonna be cutting it close again? Oh, I got one of them. Nice. Collect my money. Gonna send out another. Oh no! My first tweet have the wrong address. Oh, what an idiot! No. Get in the taxi. There. This is it. This is the last mission. Excuse me. Actually, I gotta stop here and get my phone out.
Tommy, it's late.
Big problems, huh, Lance? Sure. Believe that when I see it. You lying sack of crap. What? Where's my car? Oh, okay, good. Just gonna go over here. And save again. That way I can fix my car too. What? I have a motorbike in here? I forgot I saved that. Maybe I'll take that. Whoops. No, probably not. I should not hurt myself before this mission. The moment we have all been waiting for is now. Whoa, there we go. Get in. Excuse me. right? Be useful if people weren't completely insane drivers. Double V here. Oh, it's going down. take a moment to collect myself. Walk up here, collect $5,000. Sorry, I just want to do something quick. Wait a second. No, that was right. Oh, what did I do? No, my phone. Boosh. All right. Here we go. Oh, man, if I can save right here. Yup. I got my sweet suit on, I have my armor, got my health, got my guns. Save! Come on!
I got those clothes you wanted.
Showtime.
What's going on?
Tommy! Oh, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate, but as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken! Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance,
what?
You get the guys together.
What? Highlight. 38:42.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, Sonny.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out. The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No, I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
Oh, I don't know what gun I have equipped. Wait, what? Oh man, almost ran out of bullets.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
Suck it, Lance. Oh, what? I'm gonna run away like a dick. What? Defense safe? Oh, what? I was getting Lance. Frickin'. Hey.
A personal favor from me.
Sorry, but I need that.
What's the deal with Lance? Why was he even there? I think I was supposed to chase him. I'm gonna chase him this time. Screw the mafia. They can have the money. I'm gonna kill Lance. Okay. Whoop. This gun is awesome. What the? What? Why? Ugh.
Your choice, asshole! To cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so? Double-crossing piece of shit! It's a history, Tommy! History! Stay calm.
No, that was the right thing. Okay, we're good. We're cool. Oh, God!
This is the last dance for Lance Dance. I had enough of that in school!
Ow. Oh, whoa! What? Really hurt. Luckily, there's more health. Okay. Come on. Wait, what? Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Although, fine. Good to kill some of those guys, I guess. upstairs. Alright, I gotta get away from the door. Or I kill Lance. Oh, not that way. Ooh, yeah. Whoa. What is that? I'm absolutely picking that up. Oh. Oh. Tommy. All right. Stop. Crouching like an idiot. Wait, what's next? Oh, I think I go back inside. And, that other guy's there. Alright. Oh, boy. Go back and defend the safe. Yeah, there he is. Okay, cool.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never...
You understand what this is?
Oh! Oh, wow, that was close. Wow, that was close. Should have gone back down and grabbed the armor before going up there to face Sonny. One last time. Yeah. Ha! That's funny. It showed the last line as I skipped it. Boof! Boof! Anyone? Who wants some? Anyone? Nobody's gonna come at me. Ah, come on, you bums. What the hell? Oh, okay.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy? You're going down, you backstabbing prick. Oh, you think so?
Whoa. What the? Why am I not locked on? Okay. Just gonna go downstairs.
Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Hup. Ha-ha! Oh, I missed the armor. I was like, oh no, shit.
You understand what this is?
It's up on the next level, Tommy. Stop pointing your gun like an idiot. What? There we go. Screw the mafia. Come on. Run away! Oh, gosh. That's pretty horrible. All right.
Oh, the last dance for Lance Vance.
I had enough of that at school! Die. Oh, yes. I killed Lance. And I don't know what this gun is, but I'm still taking it. Alright. Gotta go downstairs, get health. Kill the last guy. It looks like there's nobody currently blowing the place up, so that's good. Alright. Oh, I see. It replaced that gun. So, I'll try it. Upstairs. Okay.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never.
Don't push me, man.
You wanted that.
Die, Sonny. Oh, Sonny. Did I do it? Yes!
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is that. Yes! Ooh! Punch the microphone. Sorry. I'm gonna just let these run. I didn't even make it to an hour tonight. We did this within the first hour. I really thought I was going to do this last week, and I was so frustrated with myself when I couldn't do it. But, yeah, wow, this is awesome. Oh, it's too bad Jose's not here, man. He was here for, like, most of the game. I feel kind of bad. I don't even remember if there's anything really at the end of this to, like, wait for. But I feel so good about this, and I'm just gonna let it play. Oh, man. Shout out to everyone who's been coming by. Nobody's been in chat, talking in chat tonight, but people have been coming through. Pretty damn good. Now I just realized I haven't uploaded a single Vice City video to YouTube in the entire time that I've been playing the game. KentPaul.com? Oh, totally gonna see if that's still a thing. Whoops. Wow, KentPaul.com, totally a thing. This is awesome. Oh, wow. That's hilarious. I mean, this clearly has not been updated in a long time. This is a pretty good sight. Wow. Ooh, oh, the music. Hindsight. Wait, what? Oh, no. These aren't the people who are, like, on. Wait, Laszlo's a real person? What? I'm learning so much. Laszlo Jones. Wow, this has blown my mind. I didn't realize he was a real person. Oh, shit, I missed all the, or not all of them, but some of the radio stations. I don't think they got anyone, like, really well known for this game. Except for Laszlo, obviously. So let's move. I'm excited for the radio stations in San Andreas, I have to say. I may have to leave some of them on some of the time. It's going to be difficult for me because I'm just going to want to rock out the whole time, but... Oh, budget video rentals. What? That's incredible. I think this is it. That's all the credits. We made it. We freaking did it. Mission passed. $30,000 right there. Whoa, I have all these stretch limos. Absolutely need to save one of these. For the last time. Oh. Cell phone?
Tommy, it's Palace. How are you? Right, mate, anyway. Thought I had to drop you a line. Oh, my good lord, my son. You would not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just down in Little Havana, mate. Said her name was Mercedes or something. Oh, my God,
oh,
mate.
Mercedes.
You've got to check this bird out. Could strip the lead out of a pencil. Said I was the best you ever had at all. Keep your potato skin fluffy, seeing ya.
It's nice that my friends check in on me after the fight of a lifetime. Oh, now I can save this.
Boom. Oh, another phone call.
Tommy, Tomas, Cortez, ¿qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay, what about her?
Oh, Tommy. Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer. Tommy, the shame, the shame. You know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please tell me if it's so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
That's fantastic. Oh, man. I am going to save one final time. Whoops. And make sure there are no more phone calls to receive. And, that could be it. This has been quite a ride, let me tell you. No more phone calls. That's it. For the last time, I will now say, damn it.
Tommy Facetti. How's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you. Some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
Nah, you should be proud. I ain't drunk. I've had a couple and some treats. I've been a bit of a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that. I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me. That's who.
Really?
Don't give me that. Don't. I introduced you to people. I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think I am, a devil or something?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Mush. That's what I said in Boston. You are skip the trouble, son. Because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me, big hope, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep, seriously.
That was amazing. Okay. For the last time. Good. No more phone calls. I am going to say, this has been GTA Vice City. It really has been a blast playing this game. I have to say that. I'm really glad that, you know, I've had so many people come by during this game. I've been able to create, you know, somewhat decent content. Like I said, nothing's up on YouTube yet. Awkward. But I'm going to try to take some time this weekend to bust some of that stuff out. Next week, next Tuesday, we begin San Andreas. That's going to be an undertaking. It's a pretty hefty game, but I'm excited to play. I think it'll be good. I think, it's probably one of my stronger GTA games, and it'll be a fun time. So, if you want to watch any of my previous GTA games, playthroughs, whatever, if you're on Twitch, click on the link to YouTube down below. If you're on YouTube, well, then actually you've done a pretty good job of watching some of my Let's Plays. I'm sure there'll be links and descriptions and, you know, annotations on the screen and all that stuff to give you, you know, places to go for other videos. I have played through GTA 1, GTA 2, just the first world, all of GTA 3, and now all of Vice City.
If you're watching this on YouTube and you want to watch any of the streams, be sure to go to twitch.tv/mattherat888. And, you know, give that a little follow. If you have the mobile app installed, it'll tell you when I go live. If you just have it in the browser or email, whatever, it'll email you. Oh, right. And if you want up-to-the-minute instant updates on all things having to do with my streams, please follow me on Twitter at MattTheRatPlays. That's about it. That wraps it up for tonight. I am completely not ready to even attempt to play San Andreas, so I'm just going to call it here. Thank you, everyone who has come by. I mentioned earlier, there are 50 followers now on Twitch. It's awesome. So great. You know, nowhere to go but up. So let's stop.